They came to me and they said, they're trying to be more professional, but what they don't understand is that Jimmy Lloyd is one of the most unprofessional motherfuckers in this business. I'm one of the last outlaws left. I ain't doing nothing professional. Fuck that shit. I'm a real motherfucker. Tonight, I got a world championship shot against Joe Gacy and Jordan Oliver. And the last time I got a title shot here, I was fucked. I was fucked by Brandon Kirk. But you know what? I dealt with him at Cage of Death and I took him the fuck out. Now he's not here. So you know what? Tonight, I got a fair fucking shot at the CZW world title. So you know what? I'm taking that shit the fuck home.